I have faith that our allies yet live. Once we have found them, we will plan our next step.
Yanxiao was the crucible of the rebellion. What happened here pales in comparison to what Yotsuyo did there. Remember this. Fear changes men. Have care in whom you place your trust.
And with that, we must take our wounded home. Oh, your Shellback friend sends his regards and looks forward to your next meeting. Try not to die before then, eh?
Thank you.
We cannot rest here for long. This place is not safe. Mayhap nowhere is, if thieves can breach our vaults. Nevertheless, it is our duty to protect these treasures, and we shall not fail for want of effort.
So, this is why you abandoned your posts, and without a word of explanation at that.
Lady Yotsuyo, pray forgive us our absence, but our home was under attack, our vaults plundered by outsiders.
Did you even pause to consider the possibility that it might be a diversion? It is my solemn charge to bring these vermin to heel. Well, there's naught to be gained in belaboring the point.
Wait, my lady!
No. No, it's no good. There's just no joy in it. There needs to be some investment. There were negligent imbeciles deserving of punishment, but it was hardly personal. 10,000. What do we have here?
How long before Lord Xenos reinstates me, do you reckon?
Is serving me really so unbearable? At least pretend to enjoy it, you witless lump!
If you are so desperate to earn a way back to Eorzea, then be quiet and do as you're told. And bring that sword while you're at it.
I remember the silence, how the talking stopped when we first set foot on the plains of Yansha. Before us stood yet another wall, and through a great Magitek field, we glimpsed Doma Castle. I'll never forget the sight, or the anger I felt that day. Life, liberty, hope, so much lost, so much taken. as we walked through that war-torn land. No one said a word.
Yeah.